Wonderful.
Hello, good morning. My name is Caitlin. I'm a final medical student from Monash University. I'm currently on my very last rotation of medical school, which is my surgical rotation. It's currently 6:45 a.m. and I'm on my way there now. I'm so excited to take you on a day in my life, so come and join me and let's start from the beginning in the morning.
I went to placement at around 7 a.m. From that, we did the ward round, which is where I sort of rounded with the teams to see our patients on our surgical ward round. Then I was lucky enough to scrub into theatre, was able to help assist with some laparoscopic and open surgeries. I think what I found really interesting about today is that with the surgeries in particular, I was able to really sort of learn my anatomy and revise that well, and also ask the consultant some questions and also get quizzed as well, which I find really great learning.
For lunch, I just have a salad, which I made. Always good to drink some water and hydrate.
Afterwards, I joined the intern to do some general sort of jobs around, learning how to be an intern, and then we had a good coffee break as a team. It's around 3 p.m. now, and it's turned out to be a really lovely day. Now I'm going to head home and do my other things for the rest of the day.
After I drove home, I went straight to tutoring. I'm an English literature tutor, and I've been a tutor for this subject all throughout my medical school. It's my part-time job, but also something that I really enjoy doing. Afterwards, I did a little bit of self-study, which consisted of some life admin and also just some revision of some knowledge. Then I had dinner with my family. Afterwards, did some stretching, did some yoga, and finally did a little bit of Korean study, and now I'm here. One of the questions I get asked as a medical student is, how do you have time for everything? And I think my response to that is, it's just how you prioritize things and what you really value doing day to day. So some of the advice I received from a wonderful doctor on placement a few years ago is to do 3 things every single day outside of placement or your work or university. One, to work towards a short-term goal. My short-term goal is I'm working towards the splits. So I do stretching and yoga every single day to work towards that. Two, to work towards a long-term goal. My long-term goal is learning Korean. And currently I'm on a 488-day streak on Duolingo. And three, to do something that you love and enjoy. Something that I love and enjoy is socializing. So I make the conscious effort to hang out with my family and friends. And also, I'm a keen dancer, so I have a dance crew and I love going to rehearsals and performances and dancing with them. Now that I only have a few days left of placement, it feels very surreal. It's quite unbelievable to myself that I've reached this stage of my medical schooling. And you know, it's exciting to think that it's all going to be worth it in the end. Thank you so much for joining me on my day in my life. I hope you found it really interesting and provide a little bit of insight as to what I do day to day. And I'm wishing you all the best for your future as well. Thank you. This is Caitlin. I'm going to head to bed now. Good night.